as I'm older now, and you know, I'm blessed to be in this situation, but there's so many people who not, and I'm seeing them get to my point, don't know what to do. You know what I mean? So I just want to help somebody get in a position and get in their mind that this is what I want to do. Have a plan, and so many people don't.
When you were growing up there, you said you were in similar situations. Mm-hmm. Can you kind of expand on that?
You know, in the mindset of children and neighborhoods that only know those neighborhoods, you don't see much outside of it, so then you act according to those guidelines. And being under those same circumstances, I can relate to them. But at the same time, like Linda said, I can show them that, or we can show them that. We're the examples, you know, we made it out, so you don't gotta go down that road. But this is not the only one, and that's what we're gonna try to do.
Well, in the back of the shirt, you got like five different things, community, integrity. Mm-hmm. How did you come up with those five?
And that was kind of through the camp. I can't take all the credit for it. You know, that was through the camp. I really appreciate everybody who helped me put this together, all the coaches that came out, because this is all volunteer. And these people come out here just because they want to do what I'm doing, in a sense, and be a part of something like this. So I just like to thank everybody that's been a part of it.
With training camp coming tomorrow, how nice is it to kind of do a charity event and then focus on people?
And everybody was like, a couple people was like, you'll do a camp right before? And I was like, it actually kind of is the best, because it's getting me in the mindset to be thankful for where I'm at. You know what I mean? When you see all these kids and they want to get to the place where you have, and you standing here literally, you really got to step back and say, this is a reason why I do it. You know what I mean? Like.